Former Minister Nirmala Kothalavala says parties who have a progressive leftist ideology need to come together. He made this statement at a media briefing convened today.
The ideology presented by the SNFP is a socialist ideology. There is social consciousness. We must be in the forefront to raise this consciousness. Under the leadership of the leader of the party, President Maithripala Sirisena, the responsibility to convert the Sri Lanka Freedom Party into a progressive leftist party and establish a renewed empowerment lies in the hands of those who believe and represent this ideology. This is a moment where everyone who believes in progressive leftist ideologies and those who love the country must come together and change the political agenda that Ranil Wickremesinghe is trying to implement. There are several parties who can take the lead in this matter. The current president is able to take this initiative forward. He has the power.